have in the room. They're Dan.
Yes.
There's a request. She asked me to pray a dedicated of the rosary before the rite of meal. The rosary is a prayer, is a most traditional prayer among the Catholics. They go through this service for the moment. So, we begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The first mystery, the glorious mystery of the resurrection of the Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hey, Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hey, Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hey, Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sins now
and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for
our sins
now
and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for
us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for
us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for
us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us
sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
Eternal rest, rock of the King, O Lord. May you rest in peace. The grace and peace of God the Father, who raised Jesus from the dead, be with you.
Amen.
Our brother Ernest has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. We pray them all in eternal life. Let us assist them with our prayers. Let us pray also for ourselves, that we could mourn, be reunited one day with our brother. Together, may we meet Christ and Jesus when He, who is our life, appears in glory. Lord, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the grave of all who believe in you. And so may the grave of given up to cleanse our mortal bodies. Grant us, our brother, may sleep here in peace, until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. He then will see you face to face, and in your light will see light, and know the strength of God, for you live forever and ever. Because my brother Ernest has passed away, let us pray to the Lord Jesus, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live even in death, and whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. We respond that Lord will hear our prayer. Lord, the people of Martha and Mary in your distress, draw near to us to mourn for Ernest, and dry the tears of those who weep, we pray to the Lord. Lord, you wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow, we pray to the Lord. You raised the dead to life, give our mother eternal life, we pray to the Lord. You brought eternal life to the repentant feet, return us to the church of heaven, we pray to the Lord. Our brother was washed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give him fellowship with all your saints, we pray to the Lord. You are nourished with your body and blood, granted a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom, we pray to the Lord. Comfort us in our sorrow and death of Ernest. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We pray to the Lord. Our Father, Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the grave of all who believe in you, and through his rising again, you restored us to eternal life. Father, believe in the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ, and are buried within in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let us pray to you forever in the joy of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. Make you rest in peace. And may your mighty God bless all, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Say something. And this is for us a sign of forgiveness, a sign of eternal life.
Everyone, I am Ray Martin, the Southern Pastor here at San Jose. This guy and I share a few words. We an amazing job on the traditional way. I'd like to thank and say, Artie, a great man, but I was kind of, from the last 2.5 years I've known him, maybe not the most conditional, but he is real. And that's what we connected so closely. And we hung out together. But it's one of those people I love to sit at the table. And I was able to, if I had a chance, I could sit with him. And just hear that booming voice and just talk and be patient, that's what I, that's how we connected. And today, and on a practical sense, I just wanted to share a brief scripture is with what Jesus did when he comforted his disciples, when he was telling them about his death. And it's found in the 14th chapter of John. And he says it like this, and I'll be very, very brief. Jesus says it like this, as he comforts, and I want you to kind of take heart to it. He said, don't let your hearts be troubled. If you believe in God, believe also in me. That in my Father's house has many rooms. He said, if it were not so, I would not have told you. He said, I'm going to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. And he makes this statement, you know the place where I'm going. And Thomas said, Lord, we don't know where you're going, so how can we know the way? Thomas was honest, even though he had walked with Jesus, even though he had talked with Jesus, he had spent time in ministry, but he didn't know or understand. When I think about Arnie, I think about the honesty, if you will, that, and that's what God wants us to have, that type of honesty that Thomas showed here. And he says, I mean, I should supposed to know, but I don't know. And he came straight forward. And I just wanted to add that to the day, that just like Arnie was real. A real person can be real, even when it comes to the things of God, that if we can be real. God will bless our efforts in doing so. So with that, I want to also just say a brief prayer. Lord God, you know every situation and every circumstance. We pray that your mercy and your grace would encamp around this Diane and the whole family, that your angels will go before them. Give them peace and comfort, oh God. You know the fears. You know the uncertainty. You know the things that are confusing during these type of processes, God. We pray for your grace and your mercy. In Jesus' name, amen.
Get me down for a second.
I'll do my best to avoid it. These stairs are gonna be tricky.
No, I'm not locked in. You know, I do better barefooted, but I'm going. Oh, you're gonna be afraid someday people call me. If I go, you go too.
That's right.
Looks like he's going up in the world, huh? They're waiting for you, Mom.
We can start now? We can start?
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
we're done with the intendant. His name's already up. You're welcome to stay. You're welcome to come back anytime you like.
Mm-hmm. If some people are waiting and come in, I'll be like.
Okay, let me come and tell them.
I'll put up on the rooster in there too. I don't know if I can reach it.
I want to hold the hydrangea and a rose over me. You'll leave that here, and the two tall ones upstairs.
I'll wait outside and I'll help you
out.
Put the flowers in your
Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Father, I want you to pull the hydrangea for me. Is there a rose in there? I can pull. Because I got one of the plastics in here. Yeah, is there one square? I can't see.
Yeah, there's a bunch of roses.
You get a type one or three type one. You guys, if you want to take flowers with you, and you have your sweetie. Thank you, but what, you want to come to the house afterwards? Because I'm a little snack. Keep her busy, don't you, Roger?
I have to go home and eat.
Yes, that's Roger, I know. Thank you for coming. And how's Turbo?
He's fine.
See, I remember his name. He had a big fruit.
Should I end it now? Should I end it now?